Hi, I'm Carl Delmolino.
Hi, I'm Hitesh Patel.
In our special topic session, Infrastructure Testing, the Ultimate Shift Left, we'll be discussing something which may be entirely new to you, and that is the design and execution of the testing of infrastructure technology. If you're a software quality test professional and are looking for additional ways of improving not only the quality of your software, but the quality of the environment and infrastructure on which that software is built and runs, then the topic of infrastructure testing will be of interest to you.
Yes, exactly. In this session, we will illustrate just exactly what infrastructure testing entails. These include the testing and validation of all kinds of internal and third-party hardware, including things such as servers, clients, mobile devices, networking, iOS and Android upgrades, installation of security patches, tools, data center testing, cloud infrastructure testing, and more.
Wow, Hitesh, that's quite a list. Shouldn't someone be testing all of these pieces of infrastructure to make sure it works and doesn't negatively impact our application software testing and our applications in production?
Yes. After our presentation, we'll provide you with a quick start guide, including a list of various testing objectives related to infrastructure testing, the typical testing strategies for achieving these test objectives, and just how to start an infrastructure testing practice at your company.
If you're satisfied with your application testing maturity, it may be time to shift left and put some quality focus on your company's infrastructure.
See you in May.